Hey guys, so for today's video I'm going to be making a what I eat in a day vegan because I'm vegan. I thought this could be a fun thing to do because I talk about this too much, but I just want to show that you can still eat vegan and not have a lot of money. So this is just kind of how I eat day to day. I might eat a little more today because TMI, I just got my period today, so we'll see about that. But it is currently 9:24 and I'm honestly starving because I just got home from my boyfriend's house and I could have ate there, but I wanted to film this video, so I'm here now. So I'm gonna make breakfast. I've been up since like 6, so fun times. I literally want to end my life. There are so many fruit flies in my kitchen, so if you see them, sorry. And also there's like fruit fly traps all over my kitchen, so you're just gonna have to deal with seeing this grossness. I have to live in it, you have to see it. So first I'm going to have a coffee, and because I literally only have one mug and it's really small and I really want a portion of coffee, I'm gonna be using this cup. Should probably buy more mugs, but we're not there yet. For coffee, I just use my Keurig. I'm gonna be using this Costa Rica K-cup. I always just buy whatever's the cheapest, but this one is bomb. So I think for breakfast also I'm gonna have some cherries because I have fresh fruit for once. I usually never do, but my mom was nice enough to buy me cherries. So definitely wanna eat these before they go bad. Don't want them to go to waste. I'm thinking also maybe hummus toast if I have toast. Let us see. I'm trying to be like aesthetic, but this piece of toast is so fat it won't even fit in here, so so in my coffees I just like to put some of this silk almond creamer. The vanilla one is beautiful. And for hummus I'm gonna use this, I don't actually know what it's called, Fontaine Sante. It's just traditional hummus. This is the best kind. It is bomb. Yes, so that's for my breakfast. For breakfast, I just like to have things that are really simple to make and that won't make me feel disgusting throughout the day, but most importantly, quick to make because I run late usually every time I have to do something. Today, I have nothing to do, so I could have made something more extravagant, but I'd rather just not. So toast is good. You get your carbs, keeps you full, and then cherries is good because fruit, and then coffee is the most important part of my breakfast. So it is now 1:30 and I think I'm gonna make lunch now. Kind of a late lunch for how early I woke up, but honestly I can't feel hunger, I just feel cramp pains. So I think the vibe for lunch is going to be mini potatoes and kale because I have fresh kale and I should probably use it before it goes bad. Step one, olive oil pan. Oil in pan. Really not how much potatoes to use. So once again, we're gonna go stupid, go crazy. And now for seasoning. This is what you have to do when you're broke. I'm gonna be using hot sauce, some seasoning salt. Then I'm just gonna take a fork. You've probably all seen one of these before. Basically, I'm just gonna mix all this stuff around. Hey, what's popping? Anyways, I don't have an oven, so toast oven. And honestly, toaster ovens are so fun. So just gonna put that little bitch in there. It looks so good, so cool in there as well. 450 degrees for 20 minutes. And then when it gets to like 5 minutes, I'm gonna make my kale. With my meal, I'm also gonna be drinking some water because I just realized I haven't drank any water today, so I should probably start doing that. So this is just filled with water. I'm really trying to start drinking more because I drink too much coffee and not enough water. Not good. Okay, so now kale. So I'm going to grab this small pan of sesame oil because it tastes better. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab kale, and kale really shrinks down, so I always make not enough. I'm just gonna try to send it. Okay, so I think this is enough kale. I'm just gonna take some soy sauce and put it in there. I always put too much. I'm gonna try not to do that this time. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of salt. So as you can see, once it shrinks down, you basically have like no kale left. And I'm not gonna make more because I'm too lazy. So this is gonna be about it. I'm just gonna cook for a little bit longer. So this is like all the kale I'm left with. As you can see, I did put too much soy sauce again. Potatoes are about to be done. Hey, what's up? So this is my lunch. It may seem really boring and unappetizing, but this is just the kind of food I like to eat now. Ever since moving out on my own, you know, you just go buy the cheaper things, and the cheaper things are vegetables. So I don't really eat like fake meat or anything unless I'm like going out somewhere, but if I'm at home, like I'd rather just eat vegetables. Like I think they taste so good. Me eating kale right now is a luxury. So it is currently 4:36 p.m. and I had lunch a couple hours ago. I'm kind of hungry. And honestly, I would usually just wait until dinner. But then I remembered for the first time in like probably 6 months, I bought chips. So I'm gonna be snacking on just plain potato chips and dipping them in hummus. And then I'll probably have like a later dinner ASMR moment. So I ate a little bit of chips and then my stomach started to hurt. So I stopped eating chips. My stomach always just starts hurting whenever I eat something that's like not healthy. It's rude. So really raw moment here. I was about to make myself this big dinner. Like I put the noodles on the stove. Like I started filming it. Obviously I'm not gonna include it in this video. Then I get a call from my work. I don't answer because like the store closes in an hour anyways. I knew it couldn't be anything important. Then you know, I'm like, they left them voicemails. I'm like, I'm gonna just listen to the voicemail. And got fired, so. I love this for me. We love a good, like, what I eat in a day turn. So then I start crying, stopped cooking, and now I'm probably gonna have Mr. Noodles for dinner, so. Love this for me. There was no reason for me getting fired either. They just fire everyone at that job, and now I guess it was my turn, so this is really great. I love being unemployed. Love that this is what my dinner has come to. I had such a nice meal cooking on the stove and I literally just like, nope. Start crying, so now we're eating Mr. Noodles. I'm starting to cry. This video really has taken a whole new turn. I'm starting to cry again, so I need to stop. It's stupid. This is my dinner, yum. These are literally disgusting, like don't buy them. They didn't have any of the good instant ramen at my grocery store, so. Yum. Oh yes, that was my what and I eat, whoa. Please don't skip the ads. So that was my what I eat in a day video. Definitely took an unexpected turn. Wasn't expecting to get fired over a voicemail, so. But I like to keep it real. So please buy my merch. I'm unemployed again. Just thought I'd share. I didn't get fired for any actual reason, and that's why it's frustrating. This job just fires everyone, and I already knew that, which is why I was kind of already looking at other jobs. But, you know, sometimes you think like, oh my god, that wouldn't happen to me. It always happens to me, so I don't know why I think like that, but. Life is tragic. I think I honestly got fired because I tried booking out 4 days to go to New York, which I'm still going to. I'll be at the Sanctioned show in Brooklyn if anyone is going. But yes, please buy my merch because I am unemployed and I could really, really use your help. It is also pretty, so I'm doing you a favor. But yeah, that's what I eat in a day, vegan. I was planning on making a really nice dinner, but it turned into instant ramen that was gross, so. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Hope you have a wonderful day. Remember to smile. And I'll see you in the next one where I hopefully won't be unemployed anymore. Bye!